I this is another little walk down memory lane for me, because this song I sang when I was 17, maybe 18 years old. People think of me as a Broadway person, you know, must have done a lot of Broadway shows. I didn't. I did one Broadway show. Just one. I did some off-Broadway things, sure, but just one show. And I always tell this story, but I'm from Minnesota, as I said, and I'm from I went to high school in a town called Brainerd. Anyone here from Brainerd?
Yes.
Wow. Then I can't tell the story because it's a lie. It's actually true. Well, you know, right in high school, that's where I went to school. You know this if you're a theater person or music person. Those kind of kids love to do choir, they love to do drama, they even do all that stuff. Well, in my high school, I would have done that, except that the choir teacher and the drama teacher hated each other. Literally. So I felt like I had to be loyal, and I just did choir. So I didn't get to do any drama until finally, my senior year, the choir decided to put on a production of The Sound of Music. I was so excited, I wanted so badly to be Maria. But because I'm 7 feet tall, they had another part in mind for me. And no, it was not Captain Von Trapp. Climb.